high and wide, I guess. Technically, you know.
Oh, I got a bite too. Oh, I had one. You got a. Man.
Looks a little crooked. I didn't catch who this is. There. There you go. It looks a little level. There. Wow, look at that one.
Stop, 3 step.
That must be, that must be HX61 coming out for headroom.
953 seal.
Shove it.
Top 3, line 1 west.
3, 1 west, double check.
Good, double clear, 60 to start, 60.
He's watching about 7, be okay?
Yeah, Jesse, 6-7, it's fine.
Here we come, let me know when they're rocking, will ya?
My first time catching one of those drop centers in action. It's gotta be going on pretty soon. They said one west. Maybe that's gotta be on a
6-7,
like a 16R or something. Maybe. Got some rolling off, I guess, on the other side here. There we go.
Kappa.
Are they, I think they're moving the plow, or just hooking up to it. Oh, they got the plow. I think they are going to move it. Maybe they're not pulling it out, they're just probably pushing it in or something, maybe? What's that? He grabbed something, and then like, I don't know what he's... little thing I've never seen before. Some kind of like a wheel wedge or something like that. So they're probably going to take a 3618 and peel it off the 3022 since they really locked on,
easy on the stretch.
That wedge brake. Brake wedge, whatever you want to call that old thing.
Yeah.
mount. I'm out. How are you at? Come on. Come on. Wake, wake, down.